Let's go. Let's go.
Dead on.
Thank you.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Hail, traveler.
Hail, traveler.
Hello.
You must get.
Let's go!
Thank you. Well met, friend.
You
Mm-hmm.
Well met, friend.
Well, well. Is this your last day among the living, Verzano? As if any of this were ever in my hands. The Republic's considered your business worth protecting based on its success. That success depended on cooperation with the locals. Like House Domanel, you've lost that. And the favor of the Dukes. Even if you get out of this alive, they're done with you. The Dukes have more pressing interest in Defiance Bay than rescuing one merchant who threw himself overboard. Verzano, Verzano, why are you wasting your precious breath on me? My orders come through the ambassador and through the ambassador from people you should be honored ever gave a moment's thought to whether you live or die. You don't seem like the sort to petition the gods to keep him out of hell. So why not cry mercy to the one person in this room with the power to grant it? Verzano, you have a saint looking out for you after all. Just don't come knocking on the embassy door. Understand? Do as you will. He's no longer my concern.
Thank you.
Ah, it's done then. Vetsano plays with fire and someone else always pays the price for it. Your charity is more than he deserves. Still, at least I don't have to deal with him anymore. For that, I'm grateful. Whether you intended to or not, you've done the Valian Republics a service today, ridding us of him. I work closely with the Embassy to protect our interests. But lately, I think our gaze has been too narrow. You clearly have pursuits of your own in the city, but I think we could help each other out. If you're interested in doing some work for us. Officially, I mean. We can go together and I'll introduce you to the Ambassador. Good. Maybe I can finally do something more worthwhile than playing nanny to merchants. The Embassy is up in First Fires, southwest of the Ducal Palace.
See you when I see you.
I'm ready. Thank you. I'm ready. Need something? Thank you.
Your own father sold you to the Brotherhood?
He hated me anyway. I was glad to be gone. The Dukes are my parents now. The Republics, my children.
That's an interesting way of looking at it.
Ambassador Agosti, I would speak with you on a matter of some urgency and great importance. Ambassador, there are issues at stake here that go beyond rogue merchants and the port staying open. Animancy is under attack in Defiance Bay. If it is outlawed here, what would prevent the same from happening in our republics? What is it the Dukes need of me, Ambassador? I chose the Ambassador, but won't this provoke the dear Woodens? Their country is falling apart, and we are already dividing up their trade alliances. More than that, Ambassador, there is a practical element to consider. We may profit in the short term from this arrangement, but what of the future? The Deerwood won't forget, and the Republics may pay the price for it. Of course, Ambassador. Of course not, Ambassador. I will attend to the Unamendfort as soon as I am able to travel to Twin Elms. Could have gone better. Could have gone worse. I appreciate that you stood up for me, but it's hard to persuade the Ambassador to go against the Duke's orders. Enough wisdom for both of us. Now, I just need to find out how to get to Twin Elms before the Ambassador loses his patience. I wish I knew. I'm ready. Need something?
Right.
Thank you.
So much for his talk of secrecy. I'm building Cleaver's metal warriors. He says they're what we need to keep order in Defiance Bay, so... That's what Cleaver's been looking for anyway. If you found it, I guess I've got to start. Now, time to see if that Valian was worth all that blood and copper. I'll be damned. To be honest, even I wasn't expecting it to work this well. Back to it. Cleaver will want me to finish the rest of them. And it sounded like he has a job for you, too.
Yeah.
Dunstan will complete the first squad of Forge Knights in no time. Now the High Justice will want to have his Forge Masters at Fleetbreaker Castle create more. I've made a copy of Viana's research, and the High Justice has sent a courier to Anslog's Compass to retrieve it. The dozens have gotten too active for the courier to come to Defiance Bay, and after Viana's kidnapping, we've got to assume they know about our plans. That's why I'm sending you to deliver the research. You shouldn't be recognizable to the dozens. Yet. Anslog's Compass is a small lagoon just north of Defiance Bay. Your contact will be a commander named Arenrod. She'll meet you by the docks. Return to me when you've finished. The High Justice has made the expansion of the Forge Knights his top priority, which means it's mine as well.
Gods keep you.
Pray.
Right. Thank you.
Brave.
Yeah.
Ready, Watcher. Got it.
I'm ready.
Right.
One minute, my justiciars were training the Forge Knights, and the next, they were being cut to pieces. But the survivors owe their lives to your skill. You fought valiantly, worthy of any seasoned soldier. In fact, I'm naming you an honorary justiciar. As a reward for your service, please accept this blade and armor, worthy of a Knight of the Crucible. If there's anything else I can do for you, you need only ask. I'll send word to Fleetbreaker Castle immediately. We clearly didn't understand the Forge Knights as well as we thought. For now, we'll have to continue recruiting the old-fashioned way. Knowing how firmly you stand by your principles, I'm glad you agree with my assessment of the situation. And if I'd listened to Dunstan, none of this would have happened in the first place. I won't make that mistake again.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
The Crucible Knights have their ambitions, but the stability of Defiance Bay is foremost in their mind. The Dukes are thinking only of their trading assets, not the long-term health of our partners in the Deerwood. If Defiance Bay falls, all we will have left are overland routes. Not much comfort.
Gelade. Well done. A formidable fortress in the old style. We don't build them like this anymore, you know. Not by the sea. Too vulnerable to cannons.
You walk your path, I'll walk mine.
Sure.
Watch your back.
Certainly.
Not a problem.
Hey.
I'm ready.
Hey, what's on your mind?
Right.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Farewell. Gelade, well done. A formidable fortress in the old style. We don't build them like this anymore, you know. Not by the sea. Too vulnerable to cannons.